Kosi Nation, please help us reach 100,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, just subscribe. It will mean a lot to us. We don't need much. It is free to subscribe. Everyone, welcome. Welcome to K News 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Upis, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. Umnani mngana?
Ngahle kakhulu bafo, right one.
Ah, ngimnandi jo.
Sure.
I was watching that match, Mamelodi Sundowns with ETS Galaxy yesterday. What a game, man.
Very like, entertaining.
Entertaining, physical,
yeah.
Dramatic, everything was there.
Gonke nje ubu.
Actually, it looks like Imeshi Sundowns and ETS Galaxy. It's like a Soweto derby.
Yeah, it's becoming one of the clashes which like, you know, man, there's always drama, there's always something there.
There's always something.
Yeah.
So I think, Mina, this is what we want.
Exactly.
In the DStv Premiership. Mm. We want this type of entertainment. We want this type of drama. Football is beautiful, man. Like I saw it yesterday.
Yeah.
I which is for nobona abantu balo. But makubonakala ukuthi this is real.
That passion in JC coming from both sides.
Understand. Sibona ukuthi okay, khona coach who is fighting to be the best coach in the PSL. While there's another one who says no, you are not better than me.
Yeah.
And also saying ukuthi no, if next time if you want to win against me, go and buy Cristiano Ronaldo.
If they want to beat us again, maybe they should buy Mbappe, Ronaldo and Messi. Maybe then he has a bigger chance. If not, then he has to take the high.
Because if you don't do that, it will be too difficult for you to win against me.
Yeah, again.
So, yeah, it's not all about money. It's about the quality of coaching in us.
Yeah.
So, amen. Sid Ramovic, no?
Yeah, it's a fierce rivalry, that one. And it's a good thing with Italia, you know. He started off my interviews to see on my social media and netizens my jokes. And then to see it on the field of play, even my players by touch, by personalize, go by passion. It was beautiful to watch. Let alone Jay's into the good team, maybe it was kind of ugly or unprofessionalism.
Nah,
but it was just beautiful to watch. It provided that passion.
Yeah, it's what we want to see in the field of play.
Yeah, a player merely fell. The team are born. The players, the fans in the stadium, and also the ones on the bench. You could see the emotions coming from both the benches. ETS Galaxy team, you could see everyone was happy for that. Even when
Sundowns
equalizer, you could see the passion from both sides. With yeah, no, lay mesh straight. Like it doesn't matter. No, which league
like it derby, because if you can look at this way to derby, they no longer give us anything, man. Like
yeah.
Derby is now boring. Derby is now boring.
Accessibility, derby that we used to watch back in the days, you know. Now it's lama players say about abangani on the field of play, even off the field of play. We're not saying ukuthi bangabe abangani, but masasingena enkundleni futhi ngiyakhohlwa ukuthi Cameron impintsha yami isiphuza sonke or anything.
Mele kubonakala ukuthi no, we are fighting for that recognition.
Exactly.
In Soweto, because they are called the Soweto Giants.
Yeah.
Both of them, they are fighting for that name.
Yeah.
Ukuthi who is the real giant between the Kaizer Chiefs and the Orlando Pirates.
Sure.
But nowadays in the field of play,
that
hanger.
I'm a player now, they don't give that much, and the coaches are also defensive, like they are protecting their jobs with no, like I say, I could that hanger, it comes in trips and traps. Yeah, born a la upindung a cyborg foot, and it's unlike la mata be swabuka back in the days. I still remember who international go match, we used to say with be asala a complex one with the Orlando Pirates. Was it number 15, man?
Oh, number 15 was this guy who Benedict
Tovila. Yes, it'd be a complex in a word. Be banga ringsan, no ringsan. Come, Tabi Day. bahlangana ku parking lot kushingwelane khombise ukuthi there is that rivalry, not that we hate each other, but udlala elibhakabhaka ngidlala elikhosi, why kumele siringisane ukuthi sayobambana futhi on the weekend. And you'd see it in the field of play nakhona ukuthi kuyaliwa la, it's a real derby. Nowadays it's just obviously bashuti ithombe bonke for ama sponsors like abo Vodacom impintshi nje.
Yeah, like it's a good thing, ne?
Yeah.
But makubonakala in the field of play.
Exactly, that's
what
I'm
saying. Fighting for a title.
Yeah.
That's why noma ubukela iboxing, mayiphela bayachawulana. Khombisa ukuthi no, after the match we are no longer enemies.
Yeah, exactly.
We are the enemies during the match.
Yeah.
You understand? So I think we need that spark back. Thanks to Sid Ramovic. to bring equal, to bring a beef,
yeah,
into the
sure.
DStv Premiership.
For sure.
We were missing this. Uzamile uMorgan Mamila, but it was not good enough. Because bigu ama jokes.
Yeah.
It was not that easy.
Nah, he's gonna come through. He's gonna come through. Yabo manje, at least like you know, we have Sid Ramovic, you have Mr. Pound to Pound, and then we have Rulan. You know, they are bringing that thing. So yeah, ukuthi. I mean, you still remember when Upito was still here in Zanzi. The interview has the answer, Liz. Boso was good. Even after the match, you are looking forward to the post-match interview. You know what he's going to say something.
Because you know...
Compeller as well.
He's also in war. But yeah. in a different way.
Yeah, I know. Like
it's a cold war. Understand?
It's like shy, but say, dictionary.
Because he's one of them. So good, imagine he isn't as a
yeah.
But let him be on that level.
For sure.
You will see good now. Steve Compeller, he is one of them.
Yeah, and then back to our own coaches, Lapago Chiefs and Pirates. Kevin Johnson is laid back, relaxing.
Let's not talk about
and
Johnson.
And then you
that's
also
not a
have
coach.
The Spanish guitar, Jose Rivera. Nae, aksumu nto kulmagangago, you know.
That thing, like we need coach. Abo Vivi.
Yeah,
those were coaches.
Those
abo Moshini Chukra.
Costa Papich.
Bobo and like. I lento len man is I ngatin I personality,
yeah.
Like bega owner this personality
for sure.
Ukena na ukuthi there's this one coach,
yeah.
Ake kumuntu ona that personality.
Even Enes Minadop, when he was at Chiefs, he used to have that thing. I used to enjoy Chiefs versus Mamelodi Sundowns because it was him versus Pizzo. Beqala le press conference, pre-match conferences, even in the field of play, you'd see it. Maka celebrator, abjika begging a little pizza celebrator strong. I actually nyembe a pizza, and then I equalize. You see, that's what you want, good PSL.
Yeah, that's
and thanks to
even nama players, wait,
yeah.
If they can see their managers,
exactly,
like bakomba nang emini. Nabo bayabona ukuthi no, this is real war fight. Nathi masingena la enkundleni. Kumele kubonakala ukuthi silwela ucoach wethu.
For sure.
Hayi manje ama players we Kaizer Chiefs. Kuba ngathi bona bayingeni imbi bethi asizingeni
ilwane
nodo. No, kumele kubonakala ukuthi this is a team.
Hopefully we'll get to see it, you know. Already sengiyazi ukuthi we have Brandon Peterson yena sika sempini vele uyazi uhleza ilweli team. So number 1
so yena we to see Ramovic. But do you think ukuthi Sid can be good enough for Chiefs? Because looking at that clash, the goal scorer of TS Galaxy,
one of our own
Puso Di Tejan.
Yeah.
That was that goal, man. Even if you can put the goal away, look at the performance.
Yeah.
The hunger in that 19-year-old boy.
Even that time Mazala Nazi.
There's this beast in him.
Exactly.
So I can say big up to coaching.
For sure.
Sid Ramovic. Mele kubonakala ukuthi there's someone behind.
Yeah.
Hayi ukuthi manje ni inkomo nje.
Uqinisile lapho because
shepherd.
Ngapha kwi DDC uvela Khumalo bekamdlalisa as a right back most of the time. Sasubuse as a right back afika late into the box and scoring goals, and then look at what Sid Ramovic did to him. Umnikeze that free role lapho. You know what? You can play this thing. wena ke hlanganisa ama chita those quick one twos spray ama passes and bin the
ball.
Exactly. So manje you can see nale ne confidence yakhe is revved up. It's like ngathi he has risen up from the ashes. Chiefs bangifaka indlela. No way ngisazophakama, and it's a good thing for him ukuthi uhlangane ne coach emsebenzisa exactly the right way. It's like he uvuse that beast that is in him, and it's a beautiful thing to see ukuthi your coach can work with the players that are now, not ukuthi
because even on the on that after the match interview,
yeah,
he stated ukuthi it's not all about having millions.
Mm-mm.
Signing expensive players,
bona labo baphethe,
bona labo baphethe, as long as you are a good coach,
yeah,
you can be able to bring something out of them. So we are looking forward to a coach like that.
Yeah, well, pick up to also Team Sugars, you know. At first, Magati, kumele PSL kube na makocha professional who have that UEFA pro license. I was like, what's the use of having a pro license whereby labu ya kona gaziwa, he hasn't won anything. But imsebenzi gasi Ramovic now speaks volumes. I mean, he has really change the way TS Galaxy is. I mean, now Manga to Yabuka Leamash, they match Sundowns toe to toe.
Like it wasn't they dominated the first half.
Yeah.
Second half nakona, like TS Galaxy dominated the whole game.
It was like
Sundowns when they were creating less scoring opportunities, yeah, compared to TS Galaxy. Yeah. So Bobo and Galaxy, no, they were
hungry, and they were on form. They are playing for the coach, not only with that, we are only just playing just because Lixi.
Yeah, played. Like you need something to play for.
Exactly.
Give people ilentole a mandate. Give people ilentole na ngathi a conclusion. Kuthi bafethu sebenza from la sifuna ukuzithola sila.
Sure.
Give people tasks, something. Ukuthi ihlezi ibe nala engqondweni ukuthi no,
yeah,
angeke sizodelelwa urulani mokwena. You understand?
Yeah,
into beyiduma nje emakhanda wala ma player with TS Galaxy. Sure. Give them something. Same as Umogen Mamila. He gave them something ukuthi no, there's no club that can boss us.
Yeah, and his players used to fight for him. Bobon and Jimabazalo.
Like,
they are
it's
different kind of players now. Accessibly, cheaply. Now, like, they are more reinforced ama attacks wabo, like the way badlala ngakhona, you can see good, like they found a new confidence in them, and it's only thanks to coaching, you know. And yeah, big up once again, big ups to Team Sugars. Now I think njengoba ngisho ukuthi if ever the Chiefs can get a guy like Ramovic, it can work wonders.
Just imagine mfethu Ramovic aphethe ama players is now Fundo Vilagazi,
quality players,
and if you can look at the attitude,
yeah,
of Fundo Vilagazi,
yeah,
Fundo Vilagazi is that player, man, that player, that stubborn player. We are born even on the face. So yeah, just imagine with a better coach in his side, he can be that beast of a player, man.
I see something in him. Even him, you know, ufuna nje that guy is with the M42. I need more. I need, yeah, more. Because unayo
lento. Yeah. Just nje, we are born on my fucking yaw, man.
Into
letter this aggressiveness, guye. Ukuthi yazi ngiyalifaka inyawo la.
Sure.
You understand? So we need such coaches. But
obviously.
Sayivalo sachobe.
No, bengisafuna ukusho ukuthi njengoba boshilo ukuthi if ever a player has something to play for, kuba mnandi, because I still remember ukuthi if ever a coach iyafika and then iyazi ukuthi i-contract yami, if ever ama player wangiperformile, let's say you are coming to Chiefs and I'm the coach, ngiyakufaka and then you are not performing, ngikuthatha ngikubeke ebhentshini because you're not giving me what I want. And also nami nginemandate enginikezwa yona iclub ukuthi we need to win cups, we need to challenge for the league. So if ever ngiwucoach ngifana no Sid Ramovic, ngihlanya kanje during ama press conferences, now uma uyiplayer it will reflect on you with
age. Sure.
If ever angidlali ngizohlala ebhentshini, and ukuhlala kwami ebhentshini when my contracts come to an end, it's not going to be renewed.
It's
not released. And if we go be na lento le, yase change room yokuthi ayi siyampayisa isikhotha simdlalela. Obviously now you will want to play because it's like you will get a new lease of life. So manje sekufika ucoach ohlukile manje izinto seyishintshile la khaya, and I just hope this time around the Chiefs management doesn't disappoint us.
Yeah, mele bacinise in terms of coaching side.
Yeah.
No, we need a beast of a coach. Yeah, we need someone.
Sifuna a non-nonsense coach.
We're supposed to bully these guys, in fact. We've been in the game for so long.
Mfethu manje cabanga ipulu kusesibangisana nabo pulukwane sithi no.
Cabanga mazulu pulukwane sithi amathimba esingawa count la.
Mfethu.
Scan ukuthi no, it's a straight 3 point or it's a 1 point. Scan ukuthi we are not expecting a draw.
Yeah.
Mangabe badlalile bona they were in the game. At least bayithole li draw.
Yeah.
Hayi ukuthi manje sesiyothela induku, but hey, bafethu. What are you saying about this coach Sid Ramovic, his attitude? Siyazi bafethu ukuthi mayisaqala we thought ukuthi no, uyaphapha nje ana quality,
yeah. But now you can
but
see
now you can see ukuthi no, akusiyi ama talks kuphela, also actions speaks louder,
yeah.
So sibonile second game ushaye Sundowns 2 times this season.
Beat them twice.
Lenye bekuy M10-8.
Yeah, it was a cup, and also
the other one was a cup.
We were wavula ngabo kuligwa bagaya that it was a 1-0 defeat. I don't remember, but I still remember.
Yeah, but baba shaye twice. It's a 1-0. Yeah, baba shaye once. It's just a 1-0.
It was only once, ne?
Yeah, only
but
once.
Even so, you can see TS Galaxy this draw, is a revived team.
This draw mean a lot, man. I want to celebrate it, Ross. So, yeah, drawing against Mamelodi Sundowns, there is something.
Because you know they are very dominant league, and also bona I target yabo is no longer here domestically. Say league boma FIFA Club World Cup league Africa. So if you are able to get a draw against them, and not only a draw kuthi mhlambe silishayela phambili la chayisa omunye la kora sa defend, no, you were all toe-to-toe with you really wanted to win the game, and yibe babu, they are the ones that came from behind and scored during the last minutes of the game. So I
yeah, you can see. So it's so champion. So chelfana no si Dramovic. We are born and fit to Alnamangebe Mkolo. Amangeba la pambi.
Yeah, straight.
Uguti benga bali. Bingia.
Yeah.
So I think, no, that's a coach.